What is happening, my beautiful people? So this new movie called Arrival, Paramount Pictures obviously putting it out there, and it stars Jeremy Renner and Amy Adams. I like Jeremy Renner, I like Amy Adams, I think they're both great actors and an actress, respectively. I don't know who this movie is directed by, and I know nothing about the film. I know there was a teaser release not too long ago, didn't see that. This came out, I believe, yesterday, and I'm reacting to it now, so without any further ado, I bring to you this reaction, and here we go. Hope this sells me on the movie. I know it's a sci-fi film.
There are days that define your story beyond your life.
Okay.
Like the day they arrived.
Who? Oh shit, prisoner. Ooh, okay.
I'm Colonel G.T. Webb from Army Intelligence. Pack your bags. You're at the top of everyone's list when it comes to translations.
Priority one. What do they want? Where are they from? You'll be reporting to me, but you'll be working with him when you're in the shell. That's what they call him, the UFO.
Dude. Oh, I just got goosebumps.
He's being carted off in the medevac.
Not everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
Now I'd be scared too.
You'll see soon enough.
Every 18 hours, a door opens up. That's where we go in.
Oh, hell no.
It's time.
Yeah, that just happened.
What happens now?
Are you crazy?
Now that's a proper introduction.
War objects have landed around the world. This is one of 12.
I'm never going to be able to speak their words.
Got 2 days. Figure something out.
I am human.
It's their language. We need to make sure that they understand the difference between a weapon and a tool. Language is messy, and sometimes one can be both.
Wow.
Are you dreaming in their language?
Yeah.
It's possible they're prodding us to fight among ourselves.
This is just a way to force us to work together for once.
It's more complicated than that.
How is it more complicated?
Russia just executed one of their own to keep their secrets.
Got 21 hours.
The phone base, not global war.
So how do we clarify their intentions?
I go back in.
Why does this feel worse?
I'm just blown away by this. This is... Yes! Another fucking November movie. God fucking damn it, why does all the good movies come out in November now? Holy shit. Let's just say that I'm sold on the film. Let's just say that I was not anticipating it to be this kind of movie. It looks suspenseful. It looks interesting. It looks like it has a very deep plot and narrative, man. I'm all for this, guys. I don't know about you, but as I said, Amy Adams, she's great, and a lot of people don't give her enough credit. She is a fantastic actress, and she's really showing that. And Jeremy Renner, I hope he gets to shine a lot more than he does in, like, the Avenger movies, because he is a phenomenal actor. He really is. Trust me, he can act, and hopefully in this he does get a chance to show that, and man, oh man, the cast looks great from the director of Prisoners. Holy moly, just give me to it, man. If you enjoyed that video, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Would appreciate that. If you enjoyed my reaction, like, comment, share, and subscribe as well. Really appreciate that as well. Hope you have a wonderful day, and peace out, guys.